Taurus is protected by one of Savathun's toughest warriors. He's guarding something that you can use like you use Sagira's shell. But the only way in is through some old canals, which means we need a boat. Leave that part to me.
Back there. The path is unblocked. Why did we stop?
I don't know. Didn't expect this. Just a little leg up. You can get that barrier down, right? Sure you can.
Thank you.
Finch, we're stuck again.
Seriously, but I did the thing. It's just this hive tech. It's so archaic. Just give me a sec.
This is a temple to Oryx?
Yeah, that's right. Zabathun's brother, the Taken King himself. Those two killed each other about a million times over, but she dedicated a temple to him. It's funny how that works. Now be careful here. Something happened to this place. It's overgrown with darkness.
I can sense lightning. I just can't see it. Maybe there's a safe path through. Like we're all clear, Finch. We're heading in.
Careful. The knight guarding this place? He's an old rival of Oryx, and he's no joke. Pretty funny that Zabathun has him guarding Oryx's temple.